Hey, what's going on, guys? So, it's pretty late right now. I just felt like knocking this painting out while I'm still awake. I have some brown left from my last painting, my last pour video. If you guys haven't seen that, make sure you guys go check that out, please. Leave some comments and let me guys know what you think of it. But yeah, like I said, I have some brown left over. So I decided that I'm going to use it for this 11 by 14 inch canvas. And I picked out a nice color palette. It's sitting right here, if you guys can see it. I'll show you guys the colors. I'm not sure what the name of this color is. Matter of fact, hold on, I'll get it for you. 2 seconds. I believe it's called Yellow Orche, maybe? Probably pronounced that wrong, but yeah, Yellow Orche, whatever, by Master's Touch. This is Iridescent Green Yellow, I think, by Pebeo. This is Pearl by Deco Art. Iridescent Blue Green by Pebeo. And what's this called? Persian Red by Master's Touch. So yeah, I think it's a pretty interesting color palette for the brown base. I always try to do color palettes that I haven't really seen on YouTube. My favorite color is blue, but I feel like there's so many people who do blue pieces on YouTube and on Instagram and TikTok, and it's just like, although blue always looks good, I think it's also kind of cool to see other colors. So yeah, here we go. Gonna flood my canvas. I contemplated on doing a diptych with this, but spatula, Amazon. I know a lot of people say like that they're scared to work with browns and all that, and I don't think I'm really scared to work with any color. Kind of what draws me to art. Like, I love colors. I love color combinations. Should be wearing gloves, but I'm not. I'm sorry if you guys can hear. It's a semi sitting outside my house. I don't know what he doing. Why he just sitting there, but he's been sitting there for hours. Sides. I This looks like chocolate. Like I took a Hershey bar and melted it. That's what it's reminding me of. So yeah, the sides are actually a bit darker because I added some white to the brown that's in that cup that I used, just because this brown dries really dark, but I don't think it's really going to matter when it dries because it's still going to dry pretty dark. So I'm not even gonna worry about it. Being a little bit of a different shade of brown, I'm okay with that. Plus there's gonna be paint drips going down the side anyway, so. Not like it's really gonna matter. As long as my sides are covered with paint, I really don't care. This piece will actually be for sale. If you guys are interested in this piece, you can email me at Randy, R-A-N-D-Y, period, Watts, W-A-T-T-S, the number 11, at gmail.com. This piece will definitely be for sale. I've been telling myself that I want to get into the habit of just actually painting like ideas that I have, because I'll have a lot of ideas, but I'll just sit on them like I won't paint for some reason. Like I'll come up with a reason why I can't paint, or I'll only paint if I have a commission, and I need to get out of that because it's not helping me any. Sorry, I know it's taking like a while for me to do my sides, but you could always skip through this part. I was contemplating whether I was going to talk to you guys while I was working, or if I wanted to just put some music on, especially with this truck being out here and I think it's kind of loud. So, but I think I'm gonna keep the me talking. I don't think I'm gonna put the music on. All right. Okay, so sides are all covered. I didn't think of a composition. Let me pop my air bubbles. That's crazy. I mixed that paint up. What was that, Tuesday? It is Friday. It's actually Saturday because it's like 4 a.m. But yeah, I got my air bubbles popped. And yeah, let's get started on the laying the colors down. I didn't think of a composition though, so let me see. Being that this is only in 11 by 14 inch canvas, I can't get too crazy with the composition. So, I wonder if I don't even know. Maybe just like, this color looks so good against this brown, which I knew it would, that's why I picked it. Touch Raw. Wow. Oh my god, excuse me. Told y'all, I'm really good at picking colors. It's my specialty, I would say. This is the pearl. Shake this up a little bit. This is the Iridescent Blue Green by Pebeo. These colors look so good. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm mad because this color is really sinking, but it's whatever. I hope this composition comes out. It turns out pretty good because this canvas is small. Okay guys, got my colors down, I'm gonna move my paint out the way, pop these air bubbles. Wow, the colors look so good. Now normally when I blow, I use my cool shot button a lot. I'm gonna try not to use it and see what I get. So I don't like it at all. think it's the composition that just wasn't right, so I'm gonna scrape it. I shouldn't have did the lines. I should have did puddles. Sorry. Sorry. This time, I'm going to spread it around like this. Speed some of this up. You guys get the point of what I'm doing. Or I just wipe my hands off. This one turns out better. I got some 16 by 20 inch canvas that I probably should have used one of those for as much paint as I had left over. did like the colors though. I just didn't like the lines. Too small of a canvas for the lines. So now, since the lines didn't work, I'm going to try to do puddle pour. Trying to think, do I want it center or off center? Kind of want it like maybe here. Instead of the lines. Spread around so much. Just gonna give it a little bit extra. I don't like this either. Maybe it's just not meant. I don't know. There's just something about it that I just don't like. Something's missing right in the center. I'm going to just add just a little bit of pearl here in the center, just like that. Not too much. So much better. So much better. Okay, it's kind of doing what I needed to do a little bit. I'm gonna blow a little bit in here, blow in a little bit. Okay, guys. I'm gonna bring you down for a close-up. I like it. I had to work for it, but I do like what I got, so. Bring you down for a close-up. Okay, you guys, here it is. I actually kind of like it. It's different because I normally don't do puddle pours, but I like it. I'm glad I went ahead and added that pearl in there so I can get those cells. When I blew that out, I'm gonna bring you guys down for a close-up though. You see that shimmer? That's from the pearl. This beautiful shimmery pearl. Shimmery pearl, shimmery pearl. I'm so cheesy. That's dope. That's the iridescent blue green by Pebeo. That's really dope. Look at that. The green, there's that yellow orchard or whatever the heck it's called. Yeah, I really like it. Here's the other side. I didn't, guys, look at all that. That's probably like, that's really dope. I don't even know what I was gonna say. I'm tired. That's dope. Yeah, so this is the piece in all its glory. Yes, sir. Alrighty, guys. I'll show you guys the piece from video 14 in my next video. I will show you now, but I'm really tired. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Till next time. See you later. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new, subscribe. If you're not new, thanks for watching. Comment your thoughts below. Give me some color ideas. I know I said I'm good with colors, but I want to see what colors you guys are thinking. Thank you. See ya.